The Straffan people are making use of the River Liffey in the summer months. The weir there was for directing water into a powerhouse for Captain F.B. Barton, who was the first to have a private ESB supply. The County Kildare Ploughing Championships, which were held in Straffan,